passenger door and missing front bumper. The suspect was last heard from in Farmers Branch, Texas. Law enforcement officials believe these children to be in grave or immediate danger. If you have any information regarding this abduction, call the Farmers Branch Police Department at 469-289-3270. News media point of contact is Farmers Branch Police Department at 469-289-3270.
So I just sent the National Weather Service a tweet, and they did just that. It took 50 minutes for all of them to go off.